हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू कैपमैन अकेडमीज गेट फूड टेक्नोलॉजी प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन सॉल्यूशन। एंड आवर टुडेज़ क्वेश्चन इज मैश द फूड आइटम्स ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड विद देयर कोलाइडल नेचर ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड, राइट? एंड योर ऑप्शंस आर इन द फूड आइटम्स, नंबर वन कर्ड, नंबर टू बटर, नंबर थ्री वेजिटेबल सूप, एंड नंबर फोर व्हिप्ड एग वाइट, राइट? एंड योर ऑप्शंस कोलाइडल नेचर्स ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड आर नंबर वन फोम, emulsion, solution and gel, right? So you have to match them with their colloidal nature of the food items. So curd colloidal nature is actually, it is a dispersion of solid and liquid, so it makes a gel like appearance, so it will match to the gel colloidal nature. Butter, it is the mixture of water and lipids, so it will make the colloidal nature of emulsion. Vegetable soup, it is the mixture or suspension of the water and the vegetable, so it will make the solution colloidal nature. And the whipped egg white, it is used in the baking industry for the baking products, different type of food products, so it is called the foam colloidal nature, right? As you can see here, the egg white, it producing the foam here, and the vegetable soup, it is producing the solution here, and the butter here, it is producing the emulsion colloidal nature, and the curd producing the gel colloidal nature, right? Let's see the correct answer in the options. So here P, curd will match to the four options, so P4, you have two options here which are matching same in the P4. Then you have butter, which is Q2, so that will match Q2 C in the only, and the Q3 here, it is not the correct one, it is the wrong one. Vegetable soup will match to the solution, which is R3. Here it is correct one in the C option. Whipped egg white, it is matching to the foam, which is S1, right? So in this question, your correct answer is C, right? So that's all for the today. Thank you.